отговорите на една-две минути, аз след малко по-близо до мене. Така че си чувам какво говоря и така.
Да, аз не умеш.
Е, това.
Nice, this little thing, it's called flow, the HQ flow, and I'm pretty curious to try it because I like very much the design, and believe me, it's not easy to make good stunt kite only with solid tubes. These are solid rods. These are 3 millimeters. I like very much the geometry and our pilot is ready to try it. Take a look. I have never tried. You'll be the first guy who will try this kite. Let's go. Go kiting. Yeah. He's a team player. What do you think about the kite?
Without wind, I don't know. Can I fly?
Как се
чувства почти нищо?
Чувства никакъв feedback. No pressure in the sail. Oh. Okay. This is our second pilot and he is ready to try it. It's the wind. It looks very easy to fly. 90 degree turns. Are they possible? We have more wind now and the kite is super easy, very easy to fly. Nice. Squares. Okay, now it's my turn.
Can you make tricks with this kite?
I don't know, let me check. Small, light and fast. In 10 kilometers wind, you can fly without pumping, without looking the kite, without going backwards. You can stay in one spot, fly like this. Yeah.
it's already too much wind for trick.
When the HQ flow don't flow, it's because of this. Wrap around the tail.
Hey Kostaaa, what's your opinion for this kite?
It's a great kite, amazing value, amazing price for money. It's fun, I'm flying on 20 meter lines and I was able to do many tricks. I'm just thinking about tiny tail weight, just a little bit to boost the backflip. I also noticed that it loses pressure when it turns down, sometimes when there is no wind, but all the other things, it's a great kite. Very fun to fly, very good. I'm not afraid to break it. Highly recommended kite. I like it very much. Yeah. I hope you like this video. I hope you have already subscribed to my YouTube channel. See you next time. Go kiting.